Hey everybody, thank you for watching today. I picked up the 2019 Year of the Pig Lunars 2 series. Beautiful coin. This is the 2 ounce. Very, very nice. That is one happy pig with 4 little piglets. There's some grass with rocks and the tree with leaves. Cute little curly pigtail. And with the Year of the Pig in Chinese. Very nice. Looks like there might be a little stain on there. Anyway, 2019, Year of the Pig. And of course, the two ounce rounds are a little thinner than most other countries' 2 ounce rounds. It's got the gorgeous queen. Good detail. So I got the 2 ounce. I got 3 1 ounce coins. And I picked up the 1/2 ounce. Very nice. So in addition to the 2019 Lunar Year of the Pig, I also picked up a 2019, actually I picked up 3 2019 Kookaburras. I like the Kookaburras. Very nice. This one, the tail is not fully in the area of the coin. It's sticking out at the end. But as always, very beautiful detail on the feathers. There's some tall grass there. Weeds, I guess, in the water. There's a tree on the edge. And the Kookaburra is depicted perched on a stump in the water with the moon, I guess. Looks kind of like Saturn or something. Anyway, Kookaburras are so beautiful. 0.9999 fine silver. With the beautiful queen. Nice design there on her necklace. The design on this is different than the Perth Mint design on the Lunar Year of the Pig. Very nice. So like I said, I picked up 3. 2019. No, I am not late with the 2019 coins. You guys were early. So anyway, let's see here. You know, Provident Metals did not do a Year of the Dog, which I was hoping they would do, but they did a Year of the Boar for 2019. Very interesting. You know, on in Salivate Metals interview that they did with Joe, that he did with Joe, he just said he did a take, you know, a Texas take, because Provident Metals is in Texas, in Dallas. So they did the Year of the Boar. But pretty good design. There's like an Arkansas Razorback with, of course, the Year of the Boar, the typical pattern that they've had throughout the years. Nice. I picked up four of them. So good generic silver pickup. And I picked up three more of the Britannia replica coin, the trade dollar. Very nice. She's standing on the edge of the shore, guiding the ship in the background, sailing off. And then on the obverse is the languages for, I think it was just a dollar, trade dollar. I like this design. Another generic buy, a good buy, I think. So I bought three more. I think I already have three or four of them. And let's see here. I also picked up a couple of more of these beautiful Liberty Unity rounds. I did a video just on this by itself a while back, and the micro engraving on these is incredibly beautiful. Very good design. Yes, that is a fasces, symbolizing strength in unity. No matter what all you haters say, just go on and hate. This is a beautiful design. And I also picked up these replica from Provident Metals, these replica half dollar, these are 1 ounce, but they're a replica of the half dollar Texas commemorative coin. And they did a pretty good job on this design, getting as close as they could to the actual commemorative coin. Beautiful design. It's got the angel. It's got Houston and Austin. Remember the Alamo? There's the Alamo in the background. There's the angel. Liberty Angel, I guess. I think it is. Resting her hand on the Alamo. Very, very good detail in this. Very nice. And then the back depicts the lone eagle with the Lone Star in the background. Nice design. So, some very good pickups. Generic silver and premium Perth Mint silver. Very good. Thanks for watching. silver. Oink, oink. Snort, snort.